Hello you guys, and welcome back to another video. This is Latrice, and I want to welcome you to Fiesta San Antonio. So today I'm going to be trying the taste of New Orleans here at the Sunken Garden Theater. Let's go. Y'all, quick tip, expect to drive around in circles and wait for a parking spot, because as you guys can see, so many people coming in and out, no parking space. So expect it, but once you get that space, you know what I'm saying, just be patient. Once you get that space, you are closer to the event, so come on, let's go. Oh y'all, I forgot my chair. Don't forget a chair, because if you don't, baby, I don't know how you're gonna enjoy that event. And I was not about to spend money on a chair, so I bought one for my house, so don't laugh at me. But use them resources, but yeah, make sure y'all bring a chair, because you gonna need somewhere to sit. All right, y'all. Wear tennis shoes, ladies and gents. You will be walking far. And don't bring your good tennis shoes out. Yeah. I'm walking far and my feet getting dirty, but hey, this food gonna be good, so ATM machines, if you want to get cash, you can stand in line here to get your tickets, or you can prepay and just walk on through like that. Just give him the barcode and go on through. In, there's an admission fee of 17 at the door, and so let's see how much these bands are. Okay you guys, so I'm gonna purchase the blast pass for $50. That way I can purchase my food and drinks with this pass. If you do get the pass, if you come with someone, I do recommend you each get your own. You're not doing a good thing by separating, because once you put it on, you can't take it off.
You never know what you're gonna find on Bourbon Street. I hear you. E flat.
Thank you.
cute baby this is, but she stole my chair. It's all right.
It's all right. It's all right.
Women lie, men lie, but the play don't lie. Come on, somebody call Maury, we got the results here. Somebody call Maury, we got the results here.
What's that?
Crab cake.
Oh, okay, where you get it from?
Okay. The purple site.
Okay.
No lie, y'all, I was tired of following this guy in the yellow shirt, but this is basically how it looks. You're gonna be following me. And the lines are terrible. So, the lines were bad, but they were moving faster than what I thought. Only thing I didn't like was that if you order in one line, you had to get in another line to get your food. Oh, and I know him. I was just like, you know what, keep it going, because he was gonna talk me to death. And oh yeah, I had to get him on my camera. He was fresh. He was definitely representing. So yeah, check out his fit.
Catfish and fries, please.
Catfish. You want tartar sauce with it?
Yes, please. Y'all sell drinks too? No.
Thank you. percussionist vocalist, Miss Yaq.
Seating for you because it's like auditorium style but outside, but it's so many people to where you will be crossing over people you might not feel comfortable. So bring your like a lawn chair, you know, the foldable chairs, bring that. And if they have a backpack with it, go ahead and bring the backpack, because yeah, it's a lot of walking. And not only is the walking, the food lines are long. They have it to where you order in one line and then you get in another line to pick up the order you just did. So expect that. Everything that I bought was, the shrimp was $10, the catfish and fries was $10, I bought the brownie and ice cream that was $7, and the sodas were $3. So it's reasonable price. For the food, well worth it. Music is good, the live bands are good, food was good. It's just an overall good experience. So yeah, not only bring chairs, if you can, bring a wagon if you have too much stuff. If you have kids, put them in a wagon. It's so many people, somebody gonna get lost. What else? Wear tennis shoes, because you will be standing and walking a lot. What else? Oh, prepay for your tickets. Don't wait to get here and then try to buy your tickets, because it's frustrating, it's a line. And then the bands here, it's called a blast pass. You buy that for one thing, and then you add money to it. So I put $50 on mine. And if you're with someone, it's good to come with someone, because one person can order the food, the other person can get in line and wait for it. They don't even really pay attention, honestly. You would just tell them like, I had one of this, and they'll give it to you. They're not really paying attention. I'm not telling you how to go do that, but yeah, bring two people with you, that way you can tag team and get in this line and that line, because you might want, like, I wanted to get the crab cakes and the rice, but I was already in another line and that took too long. So yeah, I think that's it. Expect to spend, for one person, honestly, expect to spend $70 total. That's admission as well as food. So you guys, if you like this video, go ahead and tap the like button, subscribe, and comment which dish you that looked the best. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.